Example 3.11, show that the equations 2x square minus 6x plus 7 cannot be satisfied any real value of x. First of all, the formula for satisfied formula, delta c equal to b square minus 4ac. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Suppose this one greater than 0. The roots are real and distinctive. Suppose it's less than 0, this one imaginary root. Next, that is equal to 0, so the roots are equal. That is the result of the delta value. So this one is not satisfied the real value. So not satisfied for real value is equal to imaginary. Imaginary root only come to the answer. So first one, given that the equation. So given equations is 2x square minus 6x plus 7 is equal to 0. Now ac equal to 2, next bc equal to minus 6, next cc equal to 7. The formula delta is equal to b square minus 4ac is equal to minus 6 the whole square, that is called b minus 4 into ac equal to 2, next cc equal to 7 is equal to 36 minus 14 into 4 into 14. So c equal to 36 minus 14 into 4, 16 remaining one, 4, 56. So 56, that is equal to 20 minus. So delta is equal to, delta c equal to minus 20 is less than 0. The given equation is, delta is less than 0. The roots are, the roots is imaginary. Imaginary roots. That's all the first sum. Next one, 3.12. The given equation says x square plus 2 into k plus 2 into x plus 9 k is equal to 0. Has roots are equal, then find out the k value. So has roots are equal means, so and given condition, given condition is delta is equal to 0. That is the given condition. Delta replaces the value of b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. Now ac equal to 1. Bc equal to 2 into k plus 2. Next cc equal to 9k. Next b square. So b square is equal to 2 into k plus 2 the whole square minus 4 into a value 1, next c value 9k is equal to 0. So the first one 2 into k plus 2 the whole square is called a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, 4k minus 4 into 36k is equal to 0. So this one the whole square, so this one 4, the whole square means 4. So inside multiplication of 4 k square plus 16 plus 16 k minus 36 k is equal to 0. 4 k square minus 20 k plus 16 is equal to 0. So the quadratic equation, so multiple constant and coefficient of x square term, that means 64, multiplication 64, addition is 20 minus 4 into 16, this one minus divided by 4, divided by 4. So this one cancel 1, this one cancel 4. So k minus 1 into k minus 4 is equal to 0. Then k minus 1 is equal to 0, k minus 4 is equal to 0. Then k is equal to 1, k is equal to 2. We get the result of k value, k is equal to 1, then k is equal to 2. That's all. The next last sum, example 3.13. The given equation The given equation is x square minus 2px plus p square, then q square plus 2qr r square is equal to 0. Now a is equal to the coefficient of x square term, that means 1. Next b is equal to coefficient of x term, that means b is equal to minus 2p. Next q, next c, c is equal to p square, then q square plus 2qr minus r square. Show that p, q, r are rational roots of the equation. Rational roots of the equation. So the formula of delta, that is equal to b square minus 4ac, which implies delta is equal to b square. B square means minus 2. Minus 2p the whole square. Minus 2p the whole square. Next one minus 4 into 4 into c value. P square minus q square plus 2qr minus r square. So is equal to first one 4p the whole square, the first one. Next one minus this one inside multiplication, minus 4p square, minus 4p square. Next one plus 4q square, 4q square plus 8qr minus 4r square. So first term, second term cancel, should be same, is equal to next one 4q square plus 8qr minus 4r square. The common value is 4. So 4 into q square, next one plus 2 into qr minus r square. Minus r square. So this one minus inside multiplication. So this one minus plus minus. This one minus. Next this one plus. So this is also. So this one minus, this one plus. So is equal to 4 into q minus. So this minus plus q minus r the whole square. That is equal to e, which is perfect square. Perfect square. So therefore p comma q comma r are rational number. Hence the result.